We have been conditioned to think of beauty a certain way, and I'm glad we did what we did with Padmavati and my look. And it takes immense amount of, I would say, belief, not just me, but even for my director, for all of us together, to take that, sort of risk, in a sense, I would say, because that's not how our audience has been conditioned, because all of us have been conditioned to think of beauty a certain way. But Padmavati's beauty is beyond the physical beauty. It's her soul, it's her spirit, it's what she stands for, it's what she meant to her people. She's worshipped, and we have to give her that due, and we have to give her that credit, and this movie is that, you know. So keeping all of that in mind, power and courage, and, you know, it's all of those things. So some people have picked up, in fact, a lot of people have picked up on the unibrow, and somebody said skin tone, and, you know, all of these things. But the beauty is so much more. You'll understand what I'm saying when you see the film. It's not just the physical beauty. She's, for me, she's hugely inspiring. And
Deepika, also, I wanted to...